us today.
Absolutely, I'm pleasure to be here.
Did you drive all night?
I drove. I drove everybody. I even drove my bus driver. He's asleep out there.
You might want to look into that.
Yeah, I know.
See if there's somebody else available. Easton actually was in Nashville last night, so they did. They drove all the way down, got to the studios here about an hour ago. So welcome to Mobile.
Thank you for having us.
You're gonna be in Pensacola here soon, right?
Tonight, actually.
Okay. Oh, cool. Yeah. Very cool. All right. Yeah, that's not far down the road.
When Easton figures out where that is in Pensacola, we will pass that along.
Exactly.
Also, we do have the Carrie Underwood cue to call. That's coming up very soon, so your chance to maybe become a Carrie VIP, so y'all hang on for that.
Mm-hmm.
We'll make sure that Easton isn't playing his guitar live at that time where we have to interrupt.
Yeah, we have to just cut him off. That would be rude.
No, so we won't do that. You've got good stuff going on. When's the next album come out?
You know, we actually just finished the record, and we're probably looking at a August-September release.
Okay.
So basically, we're just kind of waiting.
Is there strategy involved in that? Shelby and I were privy to a conversation that we won't really get into.
Yeah, some behind-the-scenes music business.
Yeah.
We know sometimes there's like...
a good time and a bad time to release an album?
Exactly.
I guess so. Basically, we just kind of throw it out there and hope somebody uses a coaster or something.
Oh, come on now.
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, you kind of want it out, I guess, during... selling seasons, I guess. Mm-hmm. I let somebody else do it.
According to the man,
I just make the music. Let somebody else do it.
The guy that talked to us, been in the industry a long time. Don't do that anymore. Don't let them make the decision for you.
I take it didn't work out too
well.
Not for him for a while.
He had his ups and he had his downs.
But he might anyway. All right. So yeah. Okay. So Easton, let's just explain to folks maybe who. There was somebody who is new to the country world. Actually, I was just having a little Facebook conversation with. They were like, "Well, you know, who's this person y'all are going to have?" This was yesterday. Who's the person y'all going to have tomorrow? And I sent her and her husband. They had just moved here and flipped over, and they were like, "Okay, we're in the country now, so we like country music." But I sent them your videos, and they were like, "Man, that's good." And you know what? He kind of sounds like George Strait. I know you've heard that before.
I've heard that a little bit.
So they know enough about country to know who George Strait is.
Yeah.
So
yeah. Well, everybody knows.
Everybody knows Easton Corbin too. We had a lot of excitement during the week as people were giving, you know, winning their way to be here. Channing is here.
Melissa's the one that actually won. Channing is lucky that she asked him to.
Some of the other people did not get off work, I suppose.
Yeah, they were so bummed out.
Or didn't get up.
No, they got up for you. They got up. So tell us can we expect a little acoustic action in here?
Yeah, we're gonna play you something.
Okay,
let us.
Let's do that. We'll let you play whatever you want. We'll also play some of your songs, including your new one. We'll do that coming up too. Okay. We can either do that live or play the recording, whatever you want to do.
Do you mind if we've got this delicious breakfast from Atlanta?
Oh, yeah, we do.
May I feed you live on the air?
Absolutely, right now.
Yeah. Right. By the way, that sounds unusual. This is actually a milestone, the 100th time that Shelby has fed someone live on the air.
Thank you.
95 KSJ.
You win a prize.
While I'm playing.
19 after 8. Hey, KSJ, we've got Easton Corbin live coming up.